In this video, you will learn that how to remove a single or all the hyperlinks within from a Word document. Most of the time during working hours, you might be copying and pasting several text spices from web pages, and those web texts include the hyperlinks along with them when you just simply click the paste button. If you don't know already, then let me tell you that Microsoft Word also has the functionality to just paste the text alone without any hyperlinks. And you can do this by clicking on the paste drop-down button and then click paste text only. And there you have all the text without any hyperlinks. So the next time when you only require to paste the text alone, you can use this feature. Now let's say that you have pasted the text as it is from the web page into your Word document and want to remove a single hyperlink. To remove a single hyperlink, you can right click on that particular link and can then click remove hyperlink from the context menu. You can also remove a hyperlink by first selecting that particular link and then press Control+K shortcut key to bring the edit hyperlink window and then click remove hyperlink button. But unfortunately, the remove hyperlink command get disabled from the context menu if you select more than one hyperlink in a time, and even the Control+K keyboard shortcut stop working. So how you can remove more than one hyperlink in a time? To remove certain hyperlinks in a time, first select the text from which you want to remove the hyperlinks and then press Ctrl+Shift+F9 keyboard shortcut. This keyboard shortcut will then remove all the hyperlinks from the selected text. If you want to remove all the hyperlinks within from your document, then you can first select the entire text by clicking the Select drop-down button from the Home tab and then click Select All. Or you can press Ctrl+A keyboard shortcut to select the entire text of your document. And then press the Ctrl+Shift+F9 keyboard shortcut to remove all the hyperlinks. It is really surprising that why Microsoft did not add remove all hyperlink command in the ribbon, and only the person who knows the shortcut key will be able to remove all the hyperlinks. Anyway, next time when you need to copy and paste the text from the web pages, then you can either use keep text only paste command, or you can later select the text and can press Ctrl+Shift+F9 keyboard shortcut. I hope you will find this short video informative. Do leave your comments and share this video with your friends, and don't forget to hit the like.